Hi guys, Dr. Karabinis here. I'm going to demonstrate the second part of the presentation of Ranje's 3DS scanner, the restoration mode or the prosthetics, how we are moving in this feature. We are in our patient now, a new case. You can see the first video, how we select the patient and the cases. Now for the restoration, let's say that we have a lower jaw with prepared teeth. We have here, we can choose all the teeth, upper and lower, for example 16, the molar. We have the option of what kind of preparation we are going to need, what we are going to place, for example crowns, pontics, inlays, etc, etc. What type of crown we would like to have, what kind of material. Tooth set, if there is any implant, etc. We select here, for example, let's say pontic, anatomic pontic, metal, for example, and we can select the set. And this is here, you can see what we have selected. We can do this for all the teeth that they will be in the plan that we are doing. Now very fast, I'm going to select. The main thing that we would like to show the dental technician, we can add comments here at the lower left square. There at the comments. Let's have a scan. It's very simple and straightforward what we are going to do. Ranje, yes, is prepared for the scanning. We will do the lower. Here at the lower we have the teeth prepared. And I'm going to start now. Scanning process, we start always from the front side of the mouth, buccally. We are going this then occlusally. We can see when we have the green mark, it shows that we are very close and we can scan very good. When we have this red mark, it means that it has stopped scanning. Now I'm going from the lingual side, just very fast again. I want to cover into every detail. When we have the blue spots, it means that we haven't scanned. The other blue spots are noise from my cloth, let's say from the tongue of the patient or whatever other objects. We have scanned. Very important that we don't have here and we have in other scanners is that we don't have to scan separately the teeth. We have just one scan. The scan is so clear that we don't need to scan something else. We have a very, very clear scan. This is the lower. In 1 minute I have scanned everything, 1 minute and 20 seconds, with all the details, no gaps, no everything. Everything is perfect. As we said in the previous video, for a scan that we don't have preparation is just normal teeth, the bite. Let's say that we want the upper teeth, that is just the bite. In 30 seconds you can have the scan. So the scan, as we said in the previous video, here there is the image that's showing, a small video, let's say, that's showing how we are going to scan. Let's scan on the upper teeth. Now So we can do the byte registration. The restoration is at the lower jaw. Here, just again, a simple scan. We can see the camera at the lower right. We go steadily. First the buccal, then the occlusal side of the mouth. And believing in the mouth is easier because the scanner software is more adapted for the mouth face, for a little more darkness. Here we have too much light, and I want to take all the details again. If you don't need all the details and you need just the occlusion to be good, you can do a scan in 30 seconds. Oops. You need to be a little steady. You can see the blue gaps, the gaps around it for the blue. I have scanned everything and I will stop very fast. Okay, we have everything. I can see a small blue spot there. It's just noise, it's okay. Correct it in 1 second. Good. We are going to have our bite now. There are special prosthetic protocols for the scanners generally. We are not going to show now. I'm going to show you the simple how the scanner is working. As we said in the previous video, we need just a click and not a scanning to have the occlusion. It's so simple. Clack. Just in 1 second, we have the occlusion. Very fast. Here we have maybe to redo. No, it's okay. Refine check. So the scanner is going to remove the noise or the small objects from our images. Just waiting a few seconds. As we've seen at the first minute of the video, we have written everything about the dental technician, what he's going to do. Okay, this is our bite. And this is it, so simple. You don't need to do something extra. As I have shown in the previous video, here we can have a high definition image, the occlusion distance. If you want to change the occlusion and the axis the axis adjustment again. And this is it, so simple. We are going to give more details for cases, etc. in other videos. Now we are focused at the basics only. Thank you.